Are you ready to learn printed circuit board design? I've been designing PCBs for 30 years, and I'm going to share my secrets with you.
The next best practice in this pillar is IC, package, and PCB in bringing these together. The problem that we would typically see or have is inefficient IC, package, and PCB optimization, where we're not considering all the fabrics simultaneously. The roadblocks: not proficient or experienced with the tool, and too much overhead to set up, implement, and maintain. The best practices for this pillar would be to utilize a system-level model-based engineering, to optimize the system I/O, and to enable a digital twin. The value you're going to get from these best practices is that you're considering all the fabrics to include IC, packaging, and PCB simultaneously. You're going to optimize the I/O. You're going to help reduce the design cycle time by utilizing this. You're going to optimize the design efficiency. You're also going to reduce the potential for EMI issues or signal integrity issues. You're going to have tightly integrated collaboration, as well as you're going to remove potential for errors and respins and reduce cost. Now let's take a look at an example of IC, package, and PCB.
Expedition allows for visualization of a complete system in a single floor plan in floor plan view with flight lines or data paths indicating connectivity between devices. Rules-based connectivity optimization can be run from any direction by signals, bus, or interface. Users can also detect out-of-sync connectivity between the design intent and the design implementation, preventing potential errors such as opens or shorts that could have occurred between the package and the PCB. Early prototyping and exploration also allows engineers to evaluate different ASIC/chiplet, interposer, package, and PCB integration scenarios in order to meet device size, routability, and cost goals prior to physical implementation.